Does the Illuminati exist? For a long time, it has been suspected that celebrities, politicians, and the wealthy people of the world are part of a cult-like group called the Illuminati. The Illuminati today is believed to be a super secret society for the elite that controls and brainwashes the population. Some say that this cult even gets into deals with the devil, with many believing that extremely successful celebrities have sold their souls in return for fame and fortune. But is this all just a hoax? I'm afraid not. The Illuminati was a legitimate society created and funded back in 1776. The members of the group all desired social reform, free thought, knowledge, and enlightenment. However, conservatives in power saw these groups as a threat to the church. Back in these days, churches were the most influential and powerful organizations in society. After discovering that the Illuminati existed, it was made illegal to recruit anyone into these secret groups. But as expected, these secret societies didn't stop. They just become even more secret. After seeing the movement migrate to France, any records of the original Illuminati's existence had gone entirely under the radar. But that doesn't mean they aren't still around. In modern day conspiracies, the Illuminati is often associated with a theory called the New World Order. The New World Order is a conspiracy that believes the government is being corrupted from the inside out. Then eventually, a New World Order will be established and we will begin living in a totalitarian society. We would be continuously monitored and have eyes spying on us 24/7. It is believed that the Illuminati has infiltrated so deeply into the political system that even the former president of the United States was being influenced by them. In an eerie recording of George H.W. Bush, he states, "When we are successful, and we will be, we have a real chance at this new world order." Besides the former president of the United States, many people think that multiple celebrities are part of the Illuminati. Some of them being Beyonce, Jay-Z, Lady Gaga, Rihanna, Kanye West, and many more. Some of them even show off their association with the group by forming the triangle Illuminati symbol with their hands or having it as a part of their album artwork. But what do these celebrities gain from being part of this secret society? For one, to be asked to be part of the Illuminati would be an extreme ego boost. However, there are rules you need to follow in order to reap the benefits. Due to the huge amounts of influence these celebrities have, they are acting as a pawn in the Illuminati's game. They are instructed to say and do certain things to mass manipulate society. But it's not all fun and games. It is believed that the Illuminati worship the devil. In return for their worship and sacrifices, the devil gives them money, success, and fame. But there's a catch. After selling their souls in return for youth, money, and fortune, many people attempt to outsmart the devil, to which they ultimately fail. A darker theory that comes into play is the idea that some celebrities' deaths were intentional sacrifices made by the Illuminati in hopes to keep the devil happy. People like Amy Winehouse, Jim Morrison, John Lennon, Tupac, and even Michael Jackson are said to have been killed off by the secret society. Even though these conspiracies have been going on for years, nobody has yet to confirm the Illuminati's existence, and they most likely never will. If this secret society truly does exist, it would be so deeply ingrained into our world that almost everything we consume would be tainted by the Illuminati's subliminal messages. And we have absolutely no clue. Do you think the Illuminati exists? Who knows?